So guys, it's here to the Gritty here, replaying South Park Second Truth, Part 3. I'm fighting Chef, so here we go.
I just took a galley from you, seem uptight. I've got just the thing.
You guys have been great.
It's a good day to die. For you, then.
Ow! God dang it.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
I'm sorry, boss.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Chef. It's the goo that's doing it. By the hammer of Zeus! We're seeing if it works!
No, no!
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me!
In high sin!
I get extra turn.
What have I done?
Stop the look!
Come on, let's do this! Hello?
Big head! Zur heilige Schule! In stolzer Freude!
Oh, now you doubt? Remember who you serve!
Big head!
God damn it! No, no!
Why does everyone like you? You don't even talk.
What have I done?
Chef, don't do it! That's enough of that. You sure that is?
in stolzer Freude!
I got your back, yo!
Inhalt! Sinn!
Out. Remember who you serve.
Big head.
There you go, Al.
Damn it, I brought you back to life. Kill these assholes. Kill that, Chef.
Let's see how you like dealing with me. Wait, you guys. I have to sneeze. No, false alarm.
God damn.
What have I done?
You tried to eat us, Chef! Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Everybody,
I'm back!
Burn them! Burn them all!
torments are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of this ticket, for that I banish thee. I banish thee from space. We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin? You have to do what the government tells you to do. Just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more
power right, than any child I've ever come across. End of the series. I'm not going to play the ending because I rage quit so many times on that ending. So I might as well just skip it. So this is the end of the video. So end the series. Thanks for watching the series. Leave a comment, like the video, and thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later.
I control the universe!